Guys, what's up? So today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make strawberry milk for your reborn. So you're going to need a container to keep it in case you make more than the bottle requires. So I have this Lipton bottle. It's an old bottle. And then you're gonna need like a bowl, and a spoon. And you're gonna need like another type of container, scissors, aluminum foil, or anything you have except like something that holds water. Water, like 2 cups of water. And I have a fork to mix in the dye that you're going to need. And you're going to need pink dye, or like a marker or whatever, and some lotion. You know, whatever lotion you have. Okay, so let's begin. So first you're going to want to add your lotion into here. So, yeah, pour my lotion. Yeah. You can add as much as you want. Okay, so yeah, you can put as much lotion as you want. But try to put one that doesn't have like a lot of lotion left in it. So, yeah, actually I'm gonna put some more. But you can put a little bit of white lotion and a little bit pink lotion, so that's what I did. So I put a little bit of white lotion, or a lot of white lotion, and then a little bit of pink lotion. And then you're just gonna mix it all together. Alrighty. So this is how it should look. Water. And then you're gonna add your dye into here. Yeah. And then you're gonna mix the dye in. And then you're gonna pour the whole thing into your bowl with your lotion. And then you're gonna mix and mix until everything looks nice and soft. I'm sorry for the background noises. It should be looking like this. Sorry if you guys couldn't see that. It should be watering. And it should look like into little pieces like the lotion should look like into little pieces. So I'm just gonna keep on adding some dye in here. now I'm just gonna mix it all together. And I'm just gonna pour it in. Yeah, you wanna look it to look like creamy but at the same time very liquidy. Make sure it has bubbles. So yeah. Now you're just gonna add the water. Alright, so now I'm just gonna add it into the container. And then shake it up in here. Just like strawberry milk. So I'm actually gonna make some more stuff, hold on. So that I can kind of fill up the whole bottle. So here I mixed in the lotion and the water, but I didn't add as much water. So it's still like very like yogurt-y. Yeah, make sure that you wash your bottles after using it. Yeah, you can just add it from this. Yeah, you know when you're done when you see the bubbles. So, let me just add this in. And I'm gonna make the last batch of strawberry milk. Boom. So right now I'm about to add the last batch. This one is already kind of watery. So I'm basically gonna just do the same thing. Yeah. Alright, so this is done. That was very quick. Alright. Make sure you wash your things after you're done. Shake it up. Really good. And here's your strawberry milk. So there's your strawberry milk for your reborns, and you can always label it. So I'm just gonna put SM. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and comment down below for any other requests. Bye!